आपकी एजेंट विनोद को पाकिस्तान में बैन कर दिया गया था, एक बार फिर आप एंटी पाकिस्तान बात कर रहे हैं, आपके बहुत सारे रिलेटिव पाकिस्तान में हैं, तो उनका क्या रिएक्शन?
मैं समझता था, क्यों बोला आपने एंटी पाकिस्तान?
आप पाकिस्तान एंटी इन द सेंस कि आप टेररिज्म की बात कर रहे हैं,
तो आप समझते हैं टेररिज्म रिप्रेजेंट्स पाकिस्तान?
नो नो, पाकिस्तान की हमने बात की है कि इसमें जितने भी टेररिस्ट दिखा वो पाकिस्तानी, चाहे हाफिज सईद को हम टेररिस्ट नहीं काउंट करते।
मैं आपसे वही सवाल पूछ रहा हूँ, तो आपके जहन में टेररिस्ट इज इक्वल टू पाकिस्तान या पाकिस्तान में और भी बाशिंदे रहते हैं?
नहीं नहीं, मेरा कहने का मतलब आप है इसमें पाकिस्तान की ही बात हुई है, तो सैफ हमेशा पाकिस्तान पे फिल्में कर रहे हैं, तो इनके रिलेटिव्स का क्या रिएक्शन होता है, मैं ये जानना चाह रही हूँ।
No, I'm telling you, any of my relatives, I spoke to actually one relative recently and he said that he doesn't like films that are bashing Pakistan. And I don't think any of us like films that are bashing Pakistan. So we are not trying to do that. This film is, as
this
the trailer
is, see,
says,
this, actually this film, terrorism. Yeah, this film is about this mindset. Unfortunately, we have a mindset that all the terrorists and the certain sections of the establishment of Pakistan who are definitely doing things which are anti-India, they represent Pakistan. They don't represent Pakistan. That's the whole point of this film. That's the whole point of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I am the director of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I am the director of Phantom. Both these films come from the same ideology, which is that there should be people-to-people friendship. People-to-people friendship can never happen as long as these elements exist in either countries. As long as these extremist elements exist, there can never be people-to-people friendship. And these elements have to be eliminated for the countries to get along peacefully. The terrorist elements in India.
I mean, India is organizing terrorist attacks in Pakistan. You mean to say that?
I didn't say that. Did I say that?
No, but then why are you saying that there are terrorist elements in India?
I didn't say terrorist elements. See, that's the problem. Your mindset is strong as an extremist element. Sorry? Name
who? Terrorist elements in India?
But I didn't even say there are terrorist elements.
Just a minute. I think there was a miscommunication there. No.
And I said extremist elements.
First,
do not talk to me like that. I do not appreciate it. Okay? Come over here. Let me see your face and have a normal conversation. Do not get into this.
Who are those terrorists? Please name them.
Sir, I think let's not take few words from lines. I think let's... Just a minute, sir.
Why are you screaming like that?
Just a minute.
Why are you screaming like that?
One second. Sir, can you please name yourself?
Calm down, right. Pani Peter.
So, one second. I'd like to just defend you on one part. One second, sir. I don't know what your idea is on this. Just a minute. Calm down. Please calm down. The censor board chief of Pakistan said that this is the one film that has actually helped between two relations. So if they don't have a problem, I don't seem to understand why you seem to have a problem.
Sir, please come down.
Hello. He's an extremist.
Sir, Rajiv, please.
Yes.
Rajiv, please.
Rajiv ji,
who are the extremists? Tell me in India.
Are you trying to say that no extremist anymore?
We can discuss this afterwards, I think.
One second.
Let's finish the PC.
Yeah.
Who is extremist? Please tell me.
If you make this discourse a little more civil, then I'm ready to talk to you. If you're going to be screaming and shouting and frothing at the mouth, I'm not going to get into this discussion. Please,
on a lighter note, can I ask Saif?
Wikipedia page on Bajrangi Bhaijaan.
Who's Wikipedia page? Why are you saying that? I am not created in Wikipedia page. Do you know how Wikipedia works? Anybody can post an article on Wikipedia. How do
anybody
I know?
Can edit an article on Wikipedia, sir. Just
how do I know? I have not posted anything on Wikipedia. According to Wikipedia, I have one more film which the name I don't even remember.
You know what, sir? We'll take this a little later. Let's move on to another question right now. Let's
take
this on a private note later.
Can we finish?
Yeah.
I have a very nice question.
Yeah,
Rajiv,
we'll
please.
Actually take one last question, which will be slightly happier.
Safe on a lighter note, yeah. Since Katrina was discussing profession, films and all with you, was she not discussing personal things? If yes, then what?
Yes, she was, but I'm not going to tell you.